Wait, why are there mailboxes all the way over there? That needs to be changed, first of all.
And we still have a little bit of money left from the moving.
But the only thing we're moving right now is this mailbox over there. Boom. So right now I'm kind of using the broken controller, which is like... Since I'm using a console, the thing that is broken with the controller is whenever I press L1, it just stays there, and then, like, if I went to here, or tried to do this, it would just stay there and wouldn't pop back up. You'd have to get it back up. So, I don't really feel like I have enough room to really anything. But I have been wanting to check out these styled rooms. Since I don't really use these a lot, but it looks like there's a lot of good things in here. So I might be using some of these. These look very nice. Yeah, these look very nice. There's like a children's room, a baby's room. A wedding. I didn't even know that they had these. These are just... And then we can even get these. Wow. Okay. Well, first things first, we need to get some, we're gonna start getting money, but not spending money. So we're gonna go do these outdoor activities. Pretty sure that I made her love the outdoors, so either way, she's gonna be gardening and she's gonna have a happy mood. I'm gonna give her 4 of these because I honestly do not know how many we're going to actually need. Most of these, they won't be inside of those things. Didn't I make her? Yeah. She is a florist and she loves the outdoors. Another thing. So right now, Moodlet's gonna come up? Okay, I guess not. So let's purchase some seeds. I wanna get one thing of herbs and fruits, vegetables. Nice. So out of all that, we still have a lot of money left. See, he loves the outdoors. And from doing that, you don't even have a pool for... You don't even own a luxury home. You don't have a home. Okay. Well, enthused about outdoors. Well, enthused to who? You honestly know nobody. Which I'm gonna try and get her to know some people because usually my sins, they don't even have any friends or anything. They might have some negative people from me not letting them talk to people or stuff. So this time is going to change. Well, that is going to change. Really, only one thing? The strawberries. Strawberries are the best. I love strawberries. I don't even know how anybody could be allergic to them. Okay, so I feel like I'm gonna plant these 2 things away from them. Cause I know that bananas and apples need like their own thing. Nope, don't go like that. I didn't even press the pause button. I can't change that. Okay, and then the other apple goes behind this. Good. Do grapes need anything? Nope. This, because it's like sometimes it's like I cannot plant this platonium or something. I guess it's because you also have to watch which way you're planting them in. Like that. It has to be at least somewhere that they can still reach. And this should be enough plants for right now. And if it's not, then I don't know what is. Spinach is gonna be outside, so that one, nope, that one's just gonna have its own one until we get, oh, that one's not gonna have its own one.
until we get more plants. Now I have realized she only really wants to be on her phone because there's really nothing to do. So I'm gonna make her plant everything. Plant. Okay, good. So while she's planting, oh wait. What did she just get? Oh, 50 reward points. Yay. So about these things, what I want to try and get to is either the always welcome thing or what's this? Change this to become a bigger you. No. Oh, thank you. Learning some light now. No. Remarkable? What? Remarkable soon. No. What? Okay, so I haven't really looked at any of these. Carefree Sims will never get tense. I'm gonna try and get this, which is 3,000 reward points. Let's see. I also wanna try and get this one and this one and this one, because they don't really make a lot of things. Professional slacker. That would be perfect to get. Forever Fresh. And that one. Yes. Because we basically have no house, but we do have a lot of money. But I guess we'll just wait until the next day to actually try anything. Could you not? Like this. Some things you cannot get to. Yes. What is it? Something she cannot get. Oh, the welcome wagon is here. Okay, this time is her time to socialize. She can water all her plants afterwards. Where are the people at? It says welcome wagon, but I...
No, the people will come to my house.
Where are the people at? Are they coming behind their house? Nobody's even here. Okay, well, the only time I want to socialize, nobody's coming. Dude, you weren't... They went to that house instead of ours. Really? Fine, then let's see all the people that were there. So... Okay, well, I guess it's time for us to water these things or else they're not gonna go. I don't get it. Why do they grow even though they don't have any water? Oh! That's cute. It goes away, it comes back. It goes away, it comes back. So I might have her fish a little. Oh yay, milestone complete. Okay, now what else? Reach level 4 in gardening. Well, you're done gardening basically everything. Oh yeah, so the lot traits are homey. I'm gonna have her fish, if there is anything. Yeah, there's a fishing thing right there. I'm gonna have her go fishing. This is kind of weird because I feel like no, you cannot have anything live over here. Yeah, anyway. I'm going to have her fish a little and then we're gonna see. Wait, she needs to use the restroom. And then we're gonna see if. Yeah, we really need that stool bladder. And then we're gonna see if we can afford anything yet. Once she's done fishing. So, I feel like she's already caught a fish since. Yeah, she caught a peach. Oh, a what? A perch. Fish. Well, that was $7. Usually in all my other Rags to Riches things, it never worked because I always take away their money. She's gonna dig in somebody else's lawn. She's gonna look for frogs. Is this right?
I don't know, but I'm gonna check on that thing every day. Let's do it. Okay, now she's very uncomfortable. We gotta hurry up, sell these things. Just sell. Sell, and I can't sell it. I want to sell it. Okay. Now, I feel like this is a little bit too early to have like an actual house. But that's why it's not going to be an actual house. I'm just going to try and make it out of all the styled rooms. Because all my saved rooms are basically like, what? And these are perfect rooms. Although I don't know how to get up there. Okay, yeah, you do that. Oh, she doesn't really need a real kitchen, and she doesn't really need an actual room, bathroom stuff. Let's get this bare necessities one. I'm gonna have her house kind of going back here. And then let's get a bedroom for her. Let's get this bedroom. Should I get this, this, and this? I feel like she would like this one. Okay. Oh, three things moved to my inventory? Come on. And maybe this is why building things just are not for me. Wait, maybe this was needs to be spaced out some more. These walls need to go down. Boom. Okay, now this is gonna go over there. Boom. Okay. Nope, wrong one. Over here. Good. Now, does she really need to do this? I feel like we should get her a living room, or we could just give her a TV in her room. Yeah, TV in her room sounds good. Maybe she does need a kitchen. I might just give her this one. This one, but then this one also looks really nice, so I'm gonna buy this one. Boom! Room to think. Well, do we really need a room to think right now? Cause I don't really feel like we do. Yeah, we don't. So now, oh no, she still needs a kitchen. Well, we can buy her a normal kitchen. This is going to be very hard. Why, remote? Why? Okay, well, I'm gonna go here. And then I'm gonna go back to here. Really? Let's get the walls and empty rooms. This remote is giving me troubles. And I really cannot get kitchen. Okay, you know what? You know what? Yay! Foodie fantasy. Well, if I get her this one, then she'll have a lot more. This one is basically our whole entire thing.
but at least we have a house now. Well, I feel like we should give her everything that we have right now instead of waiting for it. This is going to be attached to her. Does this even have a thingy? Her house is looking very, very weird. Oh, that's the door. Thank you, Grace. And boom. Yay. Now let's see how it looks out on the outside. We'll make it look better, but that's why we have a little thingy on our hands. Because I can never find out how people do this, or how they get their same wallpaper, and I can never find their wallpaper. This costs me money. Well, at least these things are almost ready. This Rax turret just sounds like it's going really good. Well, that I want to say. Hopefully next time we do this, we could get her roof. Wait, how much money are left? It doesn't really matter. Does it? Can she have a job? Please? And boom! Is there still enough money for her? Nope. Well, if we try that. We could try. I'm not the best at making roofs. But we could try. Making these houses, this is like the first actual good house I've ever made. I feel like that's supposed to mean something, but it's not. I'm gonna use this pentagon over. I just got out of school and I don't know what a pentagon is. Five shaded roof. Okay. I'm gonna back this thing up. Real quick. I'm gonna back this up real quick. Nope, maybe not. Alright, just boom, boom. Put that there. This pentagon. Go back in. Okay. This also, let's go over there. Why is this so big? Oh my gosh. Now it's just like hanging off the roof. What do I do with this? I'm gonna move this. Nice. No, not better. Not yet. Okay, I feel like that's the exact same place I already had it in. No. I should've just... You know what? Bye. I should have had this. A circular roof. But then, I don't know how the circular roof is gonna make it look. Yeah, circular roof, bye. As well. Okay. I'm gonna use this. No, I might just use this. No, that's not gonna look good. Okay, well, I don't really care anymore. Is this diagonal? This is the one that I want. Really? Okay, that's good. This just needs to be pulled out a little bit more. Thank you, jeez. That was really hard and it doesn't even look good. I don't know why right now everybody. everybody seems to want to play the violin. Maybe if we have enough room, we might just have one outdoor plant. If we even have enough money. Oh, this. That's sad. It looks honestly very sad. Nope. This should look very nice in the backyard. Yes! Oh, that looks very cute. And then maybe one for the front yard. I feel like they should have like a patio thing in the front yard. That would be adorable. Just need a disc. Boom! Yay! These things all over the place. Oh no, those are those things. These things all over the place. Insignificant funds. Great. Just great. Okay, yay. Get a knot. Can't I? Okay. Next time we're also gonna get good patio furniture. My roof is already too big. Okay, you know, I'm leaving it like it is. Okay, so this is actually a very nice house. This is actually the first time I've ever used pre-made rooms, and this really fits the homey trait that I was going for. I like it. I like it a lot. Now you can go potty. Let's make sure there is a door for everything. Good. That is the front door. Can I set this as the front door? Of course this is the front door. You had to be able to get through the back door now, would you? No. Really like this house now. I forgot that we were supposed to give her a TV in her room, but there's no room for that now. But there's no room for that now. I should have put this inside of the kitchen inside of her room. But I feel like that is okay either way.
Gosh.
Oh, she learned how to cook. This is a very nice house. Okay, so... Oh, yay! So, it looks like her plants are doing very well. What time is it? And we have no money to even buy a penguin teepee. We're gonna have her go to sleep. Next, she is going to go see if these plants need anything. Then she's going to go fishing. Fish. Go fishing. I feel like her plants really do good. And this house is perfect. Pre-made rooms might just be everywhere now. This time I don't have to make the house. All I have to do is use the pre-made rooms. I might just lock the door for everybody but Elena. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell her. I forgot to tell you guys. Her name is Elena Mustang. She is a genius. She is a genius and apparently an early riser. She wakes up at like 6 o'clock. She is good, she loves the outdoors, and she is a florist. So, now her florist should do that. Go, wait, how is she learning anything? Oh yeah, and her change of clothes things are... So I made all of these outfits this time. Well, this one I made it because of summer holiday.
Well, basically, the whole entire outfit comes from that. This one, I don't know where it came from. It came from I saw the party wear, and then I was like, yay, I want that. This was already there. This, I made the pants. This, I really like her outfit wear. I wish that it could be for her. And then this is her basic swimwear.
I don't know how to get your feet out. It's the door halfway open.
Yeah, it's been a human invasion. Jeez. Okay, well, this house is... Oh my gosh, what just happened? Hopefully these things are ready to harvest. No? Not at all? Okay. I was really hoping that they were. Now to get the money, because you can't get a job. Yeah. I don't know why. Are these ready? What are those? Oh, it's an onion plant. We don't need those. Dig that and dig that. I realized that most of these challenges are mostly of her digging things. What's that strawberry bush doing? Okay, well, hurry up with that. Then I think I'm going to have her take a nice relaxing bath. Once she's done fishing. Her house looks really nice. I just cannot build this house. It's basic. The one thing I really love about this house is the kitchen, the dining room, the bedroom, and the bathroom. I just love the whole entire house. I love this house. Looks like the fish in this area too complicated. I'm going to have her sell everything. I have to remember to press triangle. Oh, what's that? Anzol. Sale. She's sad. Well, maybe if you go find anybody to talk to, you can find people to talk to. Dude, didn't I just make you take a nice relaxing bath? Oh, I guess not. Take a nice relaxing bath. Oh my gosh, she looks so dirty. I forgot, she needs to take a bubble bath. Take a bubble bath. Bubble bath. Where are the bubbles in this bath? Oh, there they are. Nice. And then she's gonna go cook some grilled cheese. Gotta get that cooking skill up.
Keep hooning a missile.
Maybe in the next episode we will solve this. I just realized whenever you do that, it makes them look really weird. Maybe then the next time you will solve about why. She looks like inside of one of those animes whenever they get hit on the head. Maybe in the next episode we will figure out why she is so sad. But for now, I don't know what. Oh, she's glowing.